Right now it's daylight, sun's up, and I'm going to get ready for church, so now that some of the guys are complaining that somebody can't keep up their goddamn food, leave me out of it. And it's just my roommate bitching about how staff can't keep up the food. But my roommate's not a bad person. I mean, he just can't hold his temper, basically. But I don't blame him. He's a really nice guy when you get to know him. I mean, me and him are movie fanatics. We stay up all night on the weekends. But on the weekdays, you have to go to bed at a certain time because we got programming. Now it's my housemate David denying shit. I know he finished the last shit. You can tell. Yet some of the guys have their own issues. I don't. I try not to blame others, but I try to keep my cool as much as I can. One of my housemates a vampire, so haha, he's up all night. Ruben's asleep, so I hate to disturb him, but I'm gonna say you refuse your meds to get written up. I ain't gonna mess with the dude.